Into New York Harbor and past the Statue of Liberty sails an Army troop ship with over 860 refugees from Europe aboard, victims of Nazi persecution. Many of them spent long, terrible months in concentration camps. But this is a glad day. This is the first boatload of refugees and war victims to arrive here under a new presidential directive. In notorious Auschwitz camp, these girls' arms were indelibly tattooed with prison numbers. Of the children aboard, 75 are orphans. Many of them are without any record of their homes or even their nationalities. Relatives and friends are here to meet the new visitors. Now, a welcome they'll never forget. The land of the free and the home of the brave opens its heart once more to those who long for life and liberty and the pursuit of happiness.
You're tired and weak, and we will make them strong. Bring us your foreign songs, and we will sing along. Leave us your broken dreams, we'll give them time to mend. There's still a lot of love living in the promised land. Living in the promised land, our dreams are made of steel. The prayer of every man is to know how freedom feels. There's a winding road across the shifting sand, and room for everyone. Living in the promised land. They came from the distant isles, nameless woman, faithless child, like a bad dream. Till there was no room at all, no place to run, and no place to fall. Have no shoes to wear, no place to call our own, only this cross to bear. We call the multitudes, lend us a helping hand. Is there no love anymore living in the promised land? Living in the promised land, our dreams are made of steel.